Namaste, my dear little children. Today is Naitik Shiksha, Chapter 9, Our Heritage. We will read three stories. The first one is Ram Vets Sita. King Janak of Mithila wanted to marry off his daughter Sita to the bare-waist young man. One competition was organized to lift a heavy bow and to place an arrow upon it. Several princes attempted but failed. Rishi Vishwamitra came with princes Ram and Lakshman. Ram was able to lift that heavy bow, and in the process of placing an arrow, it even broke. Sita then decided to wed Ram. Ram's father, Dashrath, came from Ayodhya, and the wedding took place in Mithila. In the second story, Ram sent to exile. As Dashrath grew old, he decided to make Ram the next king of Ayodhya. But the queen Kekayi, who was mother of Bharat, did not like this. She reminded Dashrath of the two wishes and expressed them as, first, Bharat should be made the next king, and second, Ram should go to forest for 14 years in exile. Ram was happy to go to the forest. His wife Sita and his younger brother Lakshman accompanied him. Bharat, who was away, when he learned this development, he did not like this. He went straight to the forest and asked Ram, tried to persuade him, return to Ayodhya as the king. But Ram did not accept this idea because he wanted to honor his father's words, and he continued to stay in the forest for 14 years. In the third story, Yudhishthir and Duryodhan. Pandavas and Kauravas were cousin brothers. They lived princely life. They were princes. Yudhishthir was the eldest among Pandavas, and Duryodhan was the eldest among Kauravas. Yudhishthir was known to be truthful, kind, and compassionate, whereas Duryodhan was known to be arrogant and jealous. One day their guru gave them a task. Go to the town and spend a day and meet all kinds of nice people. Yudhishthir was told to find the worst people he met, and Duryodhan was asked to find the best person he has met. Both returned at the end of the day. Yudhishthir reported to his guru, I found everybody was very nice, good people. And Duryodhan said, I found everybody having so many shortcomings. Then guru said to all the children that if you want to make good friends, you should also look for good qualities among all. If you see bad qualities among all, you will never make good friends. So this is what we will learn from these three stories. Enjoy reading them. Namaste.